Yeah, those keys can't really be accessed only in the Gaia Temple. This platforming. Really? Okay. That's how you feel about it. No. I want to restart. Sheesh. Yeah, I actually had some uploading issues with part 3.
Yeah. File just didn't want to go onto YouTube, basically?
No, it wasn't that. It was the fact that the internet was behaving weirdly. You know, YouTube kept saying, oh, unknown error, we can't upload anything. Firm footing. And here we go. Another boss. Lovely. What happens when you die in combat?
Yeah.
Little green energy restores you. And you fall. Yeah, so I actually control where this thing goes. And I'll stop it right there. I mean, I can go to other parts of that area right there, but I'm a little more concerned with my life right now. Okay, quit hitting me! Quit hitting me! Sheesh. Yeah. It's like one barrage after another. Jeez. They like to lay it on thick. What's behind door number one? More dark energy. When I played this, I don't remember being it this difficult.
Did you accidentally toggle the difficulty level
up? No? There's no difficulty level on this thing. That's the weird part.
Yeah.
No difficulty. Thank you. Oh my gosh, they don't know when to quit. Tablet fragment.
Which means we should be able to open another door of some sort. Isn't that what those are used for?
Yeah, well, they're also for boss battles, too.
Yeah.
Off to Shamar!